If we put a prop with too big of a diameter and pitch on, then the engine won't have enough power to spin the propeller up to the right RPM range, causing the engine to never get to wide open throttle, and if ran like this for a long period of time, can eventually wear out internal components of the engine prematurely.